Level now, Midland Classical hosting Lake Country Christian for some Saturday basketball. This game was back and forth until the Lady Knights blew it open in the fourth quarter. Here's Leah Beattie laying it up and in. MCA goes up 48-34. And then here she is again. This time she goes straight down the middle of the lane. Lady Knights extend their lead. And then next possession, here she is again with the jumper. Beattie finished today's game with a team-high 23 points. Here on the other end, Brinley Kilpatrick gets something to go for the Eagles. But after a hard-fought first half, MCA had no problem putting this away. They win 58-47.